Liverpool celebrates the King's Silver Jubilee by a great military display. Lord Derby, Lord Lieutenant of Lancashire, representing the King, takes a salute at a march past after a ceremony of trooping the colours, in which 4,000 troops take part on the review field at Sefton Park. Liverpool's Lord Mayor watches the detachment of the Mersey Division of the Royal Naval Volunteer Reserve, and later lights the great beacon on the top of Moseley Hill, which blazes the loyal greetings of Lancashire across the great cotton country.